I'm Steve for This Week with Cars, and today I just got done with a Dyno Day. The local Mustang Club was here. I ran 20 Mustangs plus a couple of other cars, and I thought I would share those with you today. I hold Dyno Days for local clubs a couple times a year, but I've never filmed them like this and posted them for you before. So if you like this video, comment below and let me know that you would like to see me do one of these again. Now I'll explain a little bit how this works. Because I have so many cars to run through in one day, the owners are not allowed to drive their own cars onto the dyno. It would just take too long to get them to get backed up on here. I don't know why it's so hard, but it is. Secondly, they're not allowed to run their car on the dyno because it would take way too long to teach them what they need to do. Not to mention, if something went wrong with the car, I know what to do and they don't. This video is of me dynoing a whole bunch of Mustangs all in a row, so turn up your volume and enjoy.
Yeah. Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed that video, and if you would like to see me post more videos like this, comment below and click subscribe. Thanks for watching.